اوبن ريدي لازانيا.
اوبن ريدي لازانيا ميد باي سميرة. بيوتيفول.
هاي ماي نيم از سميرة.
And I'm Samira.
And today we're having oven ready lasagna. مرحبا شلونكم شو احوالكم. This is Mr. Eddie. Hi Eddie, say hi. Okay Eddie, you gotta get off. مرحبا حبايبي شلونكم شو احوالكم. اليوم مسوين oven ready بلازانيا سميرة سوت فخلينا نبدي. Yeah, it looks good. Hopefully it tastes as good as it looks.
نعم والله ما ادري نشوف
all the animals can smell the food. We thought it was gonna get spill around but it didn't spill.
It didn't, yeah, that's good.
فخلينا نبدي ويا البرنسيسة. Let's start with our princess. I think this
yeah
small as well.
The big spatula wouldn't fit.
Did you cut it good?
I think I cut it good. Oh my goodness, look at this. Nice, soft. Nice. Hopefully the noodles is cooked. I'm gonna take this. I like the crust. Is that okay?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness, looks good. Oh.
It's breaking. Looks good.
There you go.
Thank you.
I want it to be juicy, more extra sauce. Okay, cheers. 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 صحتكم. Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers.
Oh.
Can't wait.
Good, that's excellent. So there you go. The oven baked ready, it works, see? The noodle is soft. There you go.
But if you guys wanna make it with less sauce, you can boil the noodle a little bit then make it.
قولي لهم بالعربي.
إذا تردون يعني ما تحطون هواية صوص بيها تقدرون شوية تغلون اللازانيا وتحطون شوية أقل مي بالصوص وتطبخوا.
بس هاي على أساس بصورة سريعة مثل ما سويناها.
بس أنا مسويتها
تحتاج
هواية
صوص. How is it Sylvia? Good?
It's good, yeah.
والله طيبة هواية. I don't even need onions for it, but
no, you got this.
Hi, oven baked. لازانيا يعني أسرع تصير على أساس. تجنن. Very tasty. Very delicious. And as soon as we took it out, we served it. If you let it sit longer, it's gonna get better.
إذا تخلوها ترتاح شوية ما راح هيجي
ما تكون هيجي مليانة مي.
مم. Sorry, but I can't give you.
I should eat it.
Do you like it, Betty?
Sylvia, say, I should eat it, Khalti. I should eat it.
بس انت
رابط انا absolutely delicious. طيبة على الاطلاق. بس اللازانيا ما اقدر اكلها بليد. Hot.
Yeah. No, we had to leave it to set a little bit, but we didn't. We were so hungry. نقدر ننتظر شوية.
نعدنا شوية استراحة بس
حتى تنزل نفسها يعني.
Oh yeah, it's good.
Nothing for you, Bonnie, nothing.
It's Mr. Peanut begging for food.
Yeah. Drink?
صحتكم. Cheers. لبن. Yogurt drink. Good.
القشطة والله.
Very good. Absolutely delicious. طيبة على الإطلاق. Yummy.
Yummy, yummy.
Juicy, soft, creamy, salty.
No.
She thought she didn't put enough salt, but it's no, salty.
No. The salt is good, right?
Very salty.
Yeah.
Don't put too much salt. Okay.
Lena. فيها عصير هواية مالحة. قالت سميرة ما بيها ملح بس المهم طيبة طيبة.
نو نو طيبة ما بيها عيب.
اي ما بيها عيب هواية طيبة. عاشت ايدك. هاب سم مور. نو
نو
I'll have some more later. This was our video for today. And I'm going to include the making process at the end of the video. If you're interested, you can watch it. If not, just skip it. The oven ready bake
lasagna
by my lovely Samira. هذا كان فيديو اليوم. oven baker, ready lasagna. ايت اختي سميرة العزيزة وراح نحط طريقة العمل بالنهاية اذا تريدون تشوفوها شوفوها اذا لا تخطوها. واتمنى عجبكم الفيديو هذا. المرة الثانية نقول لكم مع السلامة. Bye, have a good day. Love you. Bye.
We're making oven ready lasagna today. The ingredients we need, it's ground beef, carrot, shredded carrot, celery, green pepper, garlic and onions. And for the spices we need the seasoning salt, black pepper, cayenne pepper, salt and oregano. And we need a pasta sauce and tomato paste. اليوم راح نسوي لازانيا oven ready. الاشياء اللي راح نحتاجها هو اللحم المفروم, الجزر المبروش, السلري والفلفل الاخضر والبصل والثوم والبهارات. نحتاج السيزنينج سولت والفلفل الاسود والفلفل الحار والاوريجانو والملح ومعجون طماطم وعندنا التوميتو سوري الباستا صوص. Now we're gonna add our ground beef. راح نحط اللحم وشوية نخليه حتى شوية يتحمص. We're gonna let the ground beef cook a little bit. Now after the meat's half cooked, I'll add my vegetables, my onions. All the vegetables I add them at the same time because they're all shredded. بعد ما نص استوى اللحم راح احط الخضروات مالتي وكلها راح احطها سوا. واخليها شوية احط ورا ما اخليها باللحم احط الغطاء عليها حتى شوية يعني تستوي الخضروات. So after I put my vegetables, I'll mix them and put my spices too. Then I'll cover the lid to let the vegetables cook a little bit. البهارات, I added my spices. And now I'll mix them and put the lid on and let it simmer for 5 minutes. راح اغطيها هسه اخليها شوية الخضروات شوية تستوين فخمس دقائق. And now after my vegetables are cooked a little bit, بعد ما الخضروات شوية استوت, now I'll put my tomato paste. راح احط المعجون واحط الباستا صوص. Now I put added my tomato paste and my pasta sauce. After I added my water, راح احط المي على الصوص وراح اخليه على نار قوية حتى يغلى, وبعدين احط على نار هادئة اخليه نص ساعة. Now after I put my water, I'll let it boil on high heat. Then I'll let it simmer for half an hour in between medium and low heat. Now we're gonna make the bechamel sauce. The stuff I will need for my bechamel sauce, it's some butter, flour, cheese, and 2 cubes of vegetable cubes. But this depends on how much bechamel you're gonna make. If you want make less, today I'm making too much, but if you need less, you put less of these ingredients. وهسه راح نسوي بشاميل صوص. الاشياء اللي محتاجيها للبشاميل صوص هي الكريم 5% كريم وزبد والقمح والجبن وعندنا الفيجيتابل كيوب. Now I'll add my butter. حطينا الزبد. Now I'll add my flour. I'll cook my flour a little bit. راح اطبخ القمح شوية ويا الزبد. Now I'll add my cream. راح نحط شوية black pepper. We're gonna add some black pepper. And I'll add my vegetable cubes. راح احط الماجي مال الخضروات. Then I'll let it boil, then put it on medium heat. راح اخليه يغلي وبعدين احطه على نار متوسطة. After my bechamel sauce is ready, I'll add my cheese. بعد ما صار البشاميل جاهز راح احط الجبن. Now I'll just stir it, then I'll turn the heat off. It's my bechamel sauce is ready. هسه ورا ما حطيت الجبن راح اخلطه واطفي النار من جوا لان البشاميل صوص صار جاهز. Now my sauce is ready, my bechamel is ready. I'll put my lasagna together. هسه ورا ما الصوص صار جاهز والبشاميل صوص صار جاهز هسه راح احط اطبق اللازانيا مالتي. اول شيء راح احط طبقه من الصوص قبل لا احط اللازانيا. First I'll put one some sauce under my noodles. We have to put some generous amount because our noodle is not cooked, they're oven ready, so they can cook. راح نحط في الطبقة زينة من الصوص لأن النودل مالتنا هي مال الأوفن جاهزة حتى تستوي. We have to put good amount of sauce. And now I'll put my bechamel. بس راح احط طبقة من البشاميل. It has cheese in it too, so it's thick because of the cheese. بيها جبن على متيجي ثخينة. I'll put some shredded cheese on top. We love cheese. And you guys know lasagna how much has cheese, it tastes better. احنا نحب الجبن فراح احط جبن والطبقة مالتها. Okay. Now I'll repeat the same thing for the other layers and when we're finished we'll show it to you. I'll put it on 425 for about 15-20 minutes or half an hour for the noodle to cook. بعد ما حطيت اللزانيا ويا يعني سويتها هسه راح احطها بالاوفن فنص ساعه ونطلعها.
Oven ready lasagna made by Samira. Beautiful.